Good evening. Welcome to Chappelow Goes Back in Time, a walk down memory lane. Thank you so much for being here tonight. You are in for an evening of amazing entertainment. You have the best kids, and you get the added bonus of our wonderful staff choir, the Off Keys. Give them a hand.
We have. Chappelow has gone to the movies, to dance parties, to Oz, to England, and everything in between. We've even gone to pieces.
Tonight, we travel back in time to visit some of Mrs. Pierce's favorite songs and celebrate all the decades she's been teaching music.
Yeah.
is the age of dance and romance.
Tomorrow was an era of diva, heavy thought, and provoking legislative music.
Why do
from you.
We hope you're having a great time tonight. We are.
This next medley is one of our favorites.
We would like to invite you all to sing along with us in our tribute to Queen.
Thank you.
emotion. So sing like no one is listening and dance like nobody's watching.
Thank you. God's blessing every day to come to school, and this picture just reminded me of why we do our job every day. So we want to thank all of the parents and guardians and families for coming tonight. Thank you for sharing your students with us every day. It is a true gift that you give us. So I want to say thank you to all of you. Let's give a round of applause to our students for their performance tonight. They're not done yet, but let's give them a round of applause real quick. Another round of applause for Off Keys. They were wonderful. So before we go on to our last thing, which is the Dance Evolution, it's a medley at the end. As Chris Pierce has said before, remember, your ballot is double-sided, and it's super important because it will have a massive impact on our district. Not only at Chappelow, we'll be able to add 10 new classrooms to our building, get rid of the portables, and also add an entertainment complex. Hopefully something like this. So that's the hope and goal behind it. So make sure we're out there. But before we turn it over to the students, we have a special treat for you. Bree?
Surprise, Chris. Come on down for a second. Elementary through middle school, and I know has worked in even like as a guest conductors, and has had many student teachers, including myself, and I've had student teachers, and just her legacy and the impact that she has is just going to be around forever. And I know this is not her last concert, but this is her last huge elementary concert and her last Chappelow Goes. And she is not, I had to type it out so I didn't get too sidetracked. She's not only my mentor and an amazing teacher, but she's also been an amazing, amazing teammate and incredible friend. And we're so blessed to have her at Chappelow and to have her in our lives. And we love her dearly, and we know it's going to be an awesome rest of the year. So this is like a, not a farewell, but like a kickoff to how awesome this year, the rest of the year is going to be. So, and I'm going to turn it over. Yeah, you can clap now, sorry. I'm going to turn it over to Mrs. Ozaya, who also has a few words to say.
Over the last 18 years, Chappelow Goes has taken us across the USA in Chappelow Goes Patriotic and Chappelow Goes Cross Country. We've gone across the pond when Chappelow went to England. We found out just how far we would go when we went to the beach. We would like to now invite you to ease on down the Yellow Brick Road with us as Chappelow goes back to Oz and sings For Good. Audience, there are lyrics in your programs. Please feel free to join us.
totally blew that. Thank you all so much. All I can say, we really love you.
We'll travel through many decades in our last medley.
It is fun to see how music and dances have changed throughout the decades.
They don't show much for tonight.
Thank you for the pointing out our trouble.
Enjoy our last never.